Hi everyone, in this video we are going to discuss about what are all the syllabus given for the BCA course of the Gulbarga University Kalburgi as per CBSE scheme. This CBSE scheme is affected from the academic year 2018-19 onwards. So in the first semester you will be having the language like Kannada, Hindi, Urdu, etc. Okay, in the first paper. Second paper is English, and third paper is environmental studies. So the both the languages is for 100 marks, 80 external, 20 internal, and environmental study for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 internal, and 3 computer related papers, DSC 1, DSC 2, DSC 3, that is computer fundamental for 100 marks, problem solving using C for 100 marks, digital electronics for 100 marks, and all these 3 is for 80 external and 20 internals. In practicals, we have DSC 1, DSC 2, DSC 3 practical papers, that is practical 1 for computer fundamentals, practical 2 for problem solving using C, and practical 3 is for digital electronics, and all these 3 practicals is for 50-50 marks, 40 external and 10 internal, and total first semester marks are 700 marks and 26 credit points. Okay, second semester, in second semester also you will be having language Kannada, Hindi. Okay, you may choose Kannada or Hindi, and second paper is English, and third paper is Indian Constitution for 50 marks, again 40 for external and 10 for internal, and both the languages is for 100 marks, 80 external and 20 internal. And other 3 papers are computer related papers, in that DSC 1B, that is discrete mathematics for 100 marks, 80 external, 20 internal, and DSC 2B is object oriented programming in C++, 80 external, 20 internal, total 100, and DSC 3B, that is DBMS, database management system paper, 80 external, 20 internal, total marks is 100. In practicals of the second semester, DSC 1B, DSC 2B and DSC 3B, that is practical 4th paper is discrete mathematics lab, practical 5th paper object oriented programming in C++, practical 6th database management lab. All these 3 papers are for 50 marks and 40 for external lab and 10 for internals. Okay, total in second semesters also you will be having 700 marks, okay, and 26 credits. Third semester, in third semester also you will be having language. You need to study either Kannada or Hindi, whichever you choose in the first and second semester. In third and fourth semester, again, you need to study those languages along with the English subject. There is no ES or IC subject in the third and fourth semester. You will be having 3 other computer related subjects, which are called DSC. Okay. 1C. That is computer oriented statistical methods, 80 external, 20 internal, 100 marks paper. DSC 2C, data structure and file processing, 80 external, 20 internal and 100 marks paper. DSC 3C, operating system OS subject for 100 marks, 80 external, 20 internal. Practicals, DSC 1C, that is practical number 7 paper, computer oriented statistical method for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 internal. Practical paper 8, data structure and file processing for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 internal. Practical paper 9, operating system lab, that is for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 internals. So total third semester marks are 650 and 24 credits. Fourth semester. In fourth semester also, you will be having language Kannada or Hindi. Then you need to study English also. Other three computer related papers, that is DSC 1D, 2D and 3D. The first DSC 1D is Financial Accounting and Management for 100 marks, 80 external and 20 internal. Java Programming 100 marks, 80 external, 20 internal. Software Engineering 80 external, 20 internal and total 100 marks. Practical papers for DSC 1D, practical 10, accounting lab, that is on tally. It is for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 internals. DSC 2D, practical number 11, Java programming lab, for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 internals. DSC 3D lab, practical paper 12 on software engineering lab, for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 internals. So total for fourth semester you will be having 650 marks and 24 credits. Coming to the fifth semester, it is slightly different from all other 1 to 4th semester. There is a paper called SEC, Skill Enhancement Course Paper 1, Skill Enhancement Paper 2. So you will be having these two papers, okay, apart from DSE paper. So DSE, all these DSE 3 are there, and SEC two papers. So total you will be having five papers in the fifth semester. So you need to choose A or B paper in SEC 1, System Administration and Maintenance, that is for 50 marks, 40 theory and 10 practical. SEC 2, Information Security or Perl Programming. Among these two you need to choose any one. It is for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 practical marks. DSE 1. In DSE 1, you will be having three subject: Python programming, .NET programming and design and analysis of algorithm. Among these three, you need to choose any one. It is for 100 marks, 80 external and 20 internal. DSE 2 paper, again having three subjects: web technology, data mining and computer graphics. It is for 100 marks and 80 external and 20 internal. Again you need to choose any one. DSC 3, again you will be having A, B, C subject: data communication networking, multimedia system and application and Hadoop and R programming. Among these three you need to choose any one, okay. It is for 100 marks, 80 external and 20 internal. So related to these subjects you will be having the practical papers, that is DSC 1, practical paper number 13 on whichever the theory you have selected here. So based on that, the first practical paper of the fifth semester will be there for 50 marks, for 40 external and 10 internal. Again DSC 2 practical, based on your chosen subject in the DSC 2 theory paper. So assume that web technology has been selected in DSC 2. So based on web technology, practical paper number 14 will be conducted. So that is for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 internal. And again DSC 3 practical paper number 15, that is for 50 marks and external 40 and 10 internal. So total for this fifth semester you will be having 550 marks and 22 credits. Sixth semester you will be again having SEC 3 and SEC 4, Skill Enhancement Course Paper 3 and 4, XML Programming and PHP Programming. So you may choose any one for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 practical. Similarly, SEC4 paper, Office Automation Tools, Android Programming. So among these two, you may choose any one for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 practical marks. Similarly, DSE paper, okay. So discipline specific elective paper is there, DSE4. Already DSE 1, 2, 3 we have studied in 5th semester. In 6th semester, you will be having DSE 4 and 5. Okay. So, this is discipline specific elective. You may choose any one. Scilab programming, principle of animation, open source software. For 100 marks, 80 external and 20 internal. Similarly, discipline specific elective 5 subject. Will consist three subjects: digital image processing, cyber forensic, cloud computing. You may choose any one, okay, for 100 marks, 80 external and 20 internals. Okay, so based on selected DSC 4 and 5th subject, you will be having the practical for 50 marks, 40 external and 10 internal. But there is a DSC 6 practical paper, but not mentioned in the list of the theory. Okay, so DSC 6 practical paper, so this is for major project report for 150 marks. So 6 semester having the project work, so all the student need to do the project work, that is for 150 marks, 120 for external and 30 is for internal. So that 120 is again divided into project evaluation and viva. So 90 marks is for your project evaluation work. The external examiner will evaluate your project work, so they will award the 90 marks for your project evaluation work and 30 marks for your viva. So total they will give 120 marks for your project work, and 30 marks will be awarded for your internal works. The college will give you the 30 marks. Okay, so total 150 for your project work. So in this 6th semester, so you will be having 550 marks, total 22 credits. Okay, so total marks and credits for the entire BCA course 1 to 6th semester is 3800 marks of examinations will be conducted during 3 years. And total credits are 144. Okay, so this is all about the BCA course. So thank you for watching this video. Kindly like, share and subscribe.